inside.
But what can he do?
Oh, boy.
Guys, check your reports or I'm gonna point at Pete.
He gets on base.
He can get on base.
Luke Brock was the symbol of great base stealing. But today, I'm the greatest of all time. Thank you.
He's swatting on a high fly ball into left field, back to the warning track.
And he gets a high fly ball to left field, and that one is carrying, and back goes Pickle.
The 3-1-0 deficit, Rickey goes, the pitch taken, he's going to have it, he does! Rickey Henderson, no contest, steals third base, jerks the bag from its moorings, and holds it aloft. Representing number 939.
Why are you keep getting all these dimes down there? What did you, somebody giving away money around here?
Ball is hit well to left field. Rickey is racing back and Fletcher on top.
Overdone. That's hit to deep left field. Henderson back to the wall. Rickey leaps and makes the catch.
Field line, long run, Rickey out from underneath his can, reaches into the crowd, falls into the seats, and he makes the catch!
And Ricky's running on the first pitch, the throw by Ron Karkovice is out in time!
There he goes, pitches inside, Tettle is throw, and he is in safely with number 1,000.
Good jump, plus one, pitch high, throw is high, the head first slide, he's got another one.
One.
There's a high fly ball, left field, left ball, through the wall, left wall, and there goes another home run! And there goes a new all-time run scoring record by Rickey Henderson! Oh, doctor!
I love the game of baseball. That's why it was so hard for me to walk away from the game.
Thank you.